Well, the family of a missing mother of two from Roseland confirms she has been found dead. Police discovered the body in the driver's seat of Rena Baker's car earlier this week. It was about a half mile from her home. Baker's family had reported her missing last Friday after she failed to pick her son up from school. They released a statement confirming the body was found was hers. There's no word yet on the cause of death.